This is the finished product of the foundation. This is how they should look. And me and my friend figured something out. If you build one side like this, see, if you finish this product right here, you can take the triangles and build all the way around, connect it in here, and the same through that side. You can connect them because they are parallel. Then if this one is now parallel to that one. So now I'm going to show you how to do the doorways from the base. And so you want to have the cover on here because this is a group base. So if people are on when you have the cover, you don't want the wall off, so on and so forth. So you're going to want to take the wall here.
You can place those
wall there like that. And you want to place one here, here. Now if you're worried about space, you might want to change that to a double door, maybe this one a double door as well. It's all preference, but you also want to do one right here. That's a ladder hatch. And if you want a second entrance and give up a loot room, then you can place a ladder hatch here or on that side. Just repeat the same process, except don't put a doorway to the cupboard room. Just leave it locked off. All right. Now the rest, you just want to fill in the honeycomb. So now me and Reese are just filling in the honeycomb, the floors, I'd say. All these get turned into floors. All
these.
Wait,
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna wall these off. Make sure they're facing the original. But wall them off. Three, four, six. You're gonna place a double door there. there, and there. Get all that in the middle. Now you will want to do 4 prints. So, 4 prints. Now this is key. Falling off. You're not going to need this core until you get to the roof, so don't worry about that. But now this loot room is key, because that's cheat door. You have to put armor door there, and if you have the resources, you'll put a armor cover on plate for now. Cheat metal. Just leave it there. So, I'm actually getting myself 100 of these sheet metal doors. I'm going to put some on. Now these aren't only loot rooms. These can be bedrooms, furnace rooms. Anything that you decide you want to put in these rooms. Because they're one by one. They're secure one by one. You can put locker rooms in there, you can put bedrooms, you can put loot rooms. Anything. So, and for easy access, you may want to put possibly maybe something like this. And then, like that. Upwards. To go up like this. You might not want to be your loot rooms, but down here.
Famous. Yeah, am I going to be YouTube famous?
You want to be in the video if you want.
Yeah, go on, dude.
Alright, yeah. Alright, see ya, bro.
See you later, dude, man.
See ya. Alright, back to the video. Alright, so for the roofing, I'll do this in regular so you guys can try it. See how I did it. But you're gonna wanna snap a like this. Should be able to upgrade those. You see me? And then you wanna go from next to the next side at least. Make sure you snap it on. Side is a little bit tricky because after a while you can't get the thing back, but once you get it, it's gonna be worth it. Now you might be able to snap it on . Matter of fact, you might as well just skip that. On that side, so on. You're gonna wanna then put walls here. It is a good idea. Well, it's actually, you have to put these walls here first, and the next step will not work. This next step will not work. So now, you're gonna wanna try. Thank you. Okay. So you're then you're just gonna wall these in. Or not. Okay, you can. So rip that shit. Wall this off again. Wall this
wall off like this,
wall up the top. And then wall it off. So, should be good for that. Oh. You're done with that. This wall's right there. So this is what the final roofing should look like. I finished in the walls right here and I put in some doors and doorways. So just for stability reasons, you can flip these around if you want. But I put these walls here so they can't use camp you, and you must put the ladder hatch on this side. It won't go on this side. But I'm gonna start building the outer battlement area. Right now.
Okay. So, what we're gonna do is something I like to do, and it's using these water barrels. Now, how you're gonna wanna do this is you wanna take it in the middle and push it off. So the two legs, as you can see, are off. And you can crouch down under it and get you to push that area. They cannot, they absolutely cannot see your head from there. They will not be able to see your head unless they can see through there. But almost little to no chance over there. Plus, you have a nice area. Camp, if that's what you want to do. Personally, I'm not a fan. Then just upgrade that. You can also, if you don't want that, substitute it for this, and you can then easily conquer windows to the camp harder. So like I said, I like that. So I'm just going to... What the fuck are you going to clock for that? Place. I don't know. You can customize this however you like. I'm going to place that in that there. Now.
Have a good day. Like and subscribe, drop a comment on the video. I'll be back with more videos soon. See ya.